Isa to sa mga must-learn recipes. Mashed potato na bagay sa madaming dishes like the short ribs we made nung Valentine's. Hey friends, I have here 1 kilo of potato na cleaned na. At this point, I usually peel them pero may itatry lang akong technique. Cut them into chunks and then transfer to a pot with some garlic cloves kung meron ka. Add cold water hanggang mga 1 inch above the potatoes, then season with salt. Bring to a boil and let it cook for about 20 minutes or until fork tender. While that's cooking, bring butter, whole milk, and heavy cream to a gentle simmer, then remove from heat. You can add aromatics and other things to add flavor, pero plain lang yung ina-achieve ko today since malasa yung beef short ribs natin. Strain your potatoes and garlic cloves, then mash with whatever you have. Gumamit ako ng potato ricer, and with this, sarili daw matatanggal yung skin. Well, natanggal nga siya, pero medyo hassle pa rin. Anyway, slowly add in the cream mixture in a folding manner until makuha mo yung consistency na gusto mo. Season with salt and pepper, and you can even add some sweetener kung gusto mo na medyo matamis.